Joe Biden spent the weekend trying to slam the brakes on the black exodus. If Biden's working this hard, you know he's losing. But just because he's playing hard doesn't mean he's playing smart. In Detroit, he said he was vice president during COVID.
When I was vice president, things were kind of bad during the pandemic. And what happened was, Barack said to me, go to Detroit.
Barack Obama sent Biden to Detroit to fix the pandemic?